I think coding is great in education because it allows them to be problem solvers, which is another social skill that they need throughout their life. It also allows them to be creative and expressive.
Coding is important because the world today is just becoming more technological every day. And I believe if we expose the children at a very early age, we can help them start developing problem-solving skills, being able to be creative and work on being able to collaborate with students and their other peers.
They see it, they feel it, they know it. And for some kids, that's how they're going to learn. They need that extra stimulation of actually moving something, actually touching something.
The hands-on learning is so important for them because that's the basic level of their knowledge that starts coming with them being able to move and feel. It allows them to be part of their learning. It allows them to see it and manipulate it as well.
It's scary to think that our children are not going to be prepared for the jobs that they're going to be applying for. We need to give them the skills to be able to do those jobs. And I think coding is going to be one of those job requirements eventually.
Every job you can think out there is going to use some form of technology, whether it's now just to make a transaction or whether it is to create. So it's going to be something they need for the rest of their lives.
They make the product and then they get immediate results. It gets them excited. They want to keep going. They want to do more.